Siren. By definition in Greek mythology, that is sea nymph creatures who lured mariners to their shipwreck by their irresistible singing.
Rows of houses are bearing down on me. I can feel their blue hands are touching me. All these things into position, all these things will one day swallow.
Hi, I'm Sasha.
I'm Shawna.
And here we are in London, England, where we've been recording for the last 4 days with an amazing, amazing orchestra in this incredible, incredible building, which is used to be a church and now is the famous Air Studios.
Music is the focal point of everything I do every day.
So I took my love for to gaze a while.
The earliest memories I can recall, musical sounds captured my imagination, and I remember being stopped in my tracks by my dad playing Bob Dylan album, or being at a neighbor's house and hearing them play an opera recording on the radio. Having a very traditional operatic background as my training, but still being influenced and inspired by all different genres of music.
I grew up going to the opera with my mother. She was a big opera fan, and she took me from sort of about age 6. I was going to the opera and absolutely loved it. I joined a choir when I was 13 in high school, and I had absolutely no singing voice, but I had a great passion for music. They let me into the choir only because I promised that I'd bake lots of cookies for them. Music has shaped and formed every facet of my life. It's everything that I am. I don't know what my life would be without music. There's a physical feeling when you sing that makes it sort of gives you a high. I just had a child 4 months ago. He was in my stomach when we were recording this album. I sing to him all the time. It's what gives me tremendous joy. It was quite a long time before Shawna and I actually sang together. We met each other first. We had this night together at the Soho House where we drank way too much wine and laughed our heads off. But we had no idea for a period of time how we were going to sound together. But pretty quickly, when we heard each other sing, you know, it seemed clear that there was a beautiful blend.
We knew that we had come from divergent backgrounds musically, and when we first sang together, there was a synergy that was undeniable. We understood that there was a kinship that had formed, and we weren't quite sure where it was going to lead us, but that you could see the possibility that lay before us.
One of the unique things about Shawna and I is we're just singing songs that we love, and we mm-hmm. both happen to be classically trained. There are songs that we've both lived with, have grown up with, and we actually resisted going with this other project because we were being told, you know, we want you to sing this sort of cliche classical crossover song that every other crossover band sings, and we had no interest in that.
Working with Peter Asher was an extraordinary experience. I was so intrigued by the prospect of working with him that I did my research, and after that I realized what a true visionary we have the opportunity to work with.
He seems to be an incredible expert on melding voices and putting duos yeah. together. He loved our voices, the sound that we were making, but I think he knew how to make us blend, and he was just, I mean, that's a great talent that he has.
We definitely approached every song individually, not only because of the variation in songs throughout the album, but also because we were both going through very different personal experiences in life as we were recording this. So we were bringing different things to the table.
It was my musical world mixed with Shawna's. And so all these songs are very, very individual. They come, but they're from our hearts. And it was a very difficult process to weed out the ones that not all three of us love. And I think that's why the album works so well. Shawna and I performed in a television special called Heavenly Voices. Absolutely terrifying and so exciting.
I heard a myth about love.
It was an amazing experience singing. We sang six of our songs. The audience was so receptive, warm, wonderful.
Loving.
Yeah, very loving.
I had a dream about you. Now it's coming true. You're next to me.
I remember looking at Sasha backstage before our first performance, and we just looked at each other like, okay.
Here we go.
Here we go.
And I know that it's real. Baby, it's you and me together. It's the way it should be. You come to me, I come to you.
To have each other on stage was really amazing. I mean, to be able to look over and be sharing the stage with Shawna was just wonderful. It was like, you know, we weren't alone. We kind of had each other, you know, it's an amazing thing.